Selena's big fat gypsy birthday party is about to begin. Mum Hazel is planning to marry off her daughter before the night is over.
Steve's a hard worker. He's good looking. I think he's the perfect boy for Selena. He's a good gypsy boy. He provides. He got his own home, car. What more can you ask for with a gypsy boy?
Completely unaware of what her mum is up to, Selena is getting ready for her big night.
I've heard your party's gonna be popping.
Yes, lit. It's gonna be fun.
I'm really excited for the party. You know, I'm ready. I'm ready to get all dolled up, look all beautiful like a little princess.
All right, you are about done.
I love that my mom's having this party for me. You know, I can't wait.
Thank you guys so much. Look good?
Yeah, it's great.
I'm gonna go put on my dress and show you guys, okay?
Oh, yeah.
Gypsy princess.
Now you're becoming a gypsy lady.
Yeah.
Tonight.
Well, you ready?
Yes, I'm ready to go party. Let's do it.
It's very important for Selena to look amazing on her birthday because it could be the biggest day of her life. I cannot wait.
When I walk into this party, I seen everyone clapping, saying happy birthday. I seen beautiful colors everywhere. Just everyone was running around, just having a good time. It just brought a smile to my face.
Oh my God, our friendship bracelet.
And our little gloves.
Here you go.
Turn up. I know, yours does look cute though, that color though. I'm happy that, you know, my mom put all this together for me. You know, we may butt heads, we may disagree, but at the end of the day, that's my mom and she's always there for me.
Everyone's got to do the cha-cha slide, so let's go. Come on, let's do it.
Everyone's having a great time at this party. There's kids on the dance floor, there's friends and family all talking, gathered around, we're all eating, drinking. Everyone's doing their own thing, but just having a wonderful time.
Everything is coming together 100% the way I planned it. The party's going great. I think it's the perfect time to give Selena her surprise.
So we're all gonna sing happy birthday to me. Later on in a second.
Hey, Selena. I got your surprise. You ready for it?
What is it?
This is nice from your trouble boy. I want you to meet.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Steven.
I'm Selena.
Nice to meet you.
Would you care to dance with him?
Sorry, but, you know, I'm just here to have fun. But you seem like a nice guy and everything. We could talk, but I just feel like...
Awesome. Okay.
But thank you. Are you joking? Did you see what she just did?
Who's that guy?
She brought in a guy saying, will you dance with me? No. Gypsy or non-gypsy, I don't want to dance with you. Like, I'm here just strictly to have fun, and she don't understand that.
Chill. Your mom's psycho, and you know she's psycho. Just chill.
I just want to leave. I just want to go.
No. You're not going anywhere. It's your birthday party. Just chill.
Yeah, but she's like making it out to seem like she only brought me here just so I can be with him. And then she's hoping that I'm going to say, forget about college and be with him. And that's not happening.
Just be cool. Be nice to him. Make her think she's getting her way. And then you never have to see him again.
It makes me feel really pissed off. Like I have went out of my fucking way to bring him down here. To be with Selena, to change her mind about this career and college, and she is not listening to me at all. It's pissing me the fuck off.
Okay, everyone, listen up.
What? Listen, y'all.
Listen. Listen at me. Shh. I'm so glad that y'all all could make it for Selena's 18th birthday. I'm really happy.
What are you doing?
Huh?
What are you doing?
Oh, I want you to join the crowd because I got a little surprise for you again.
Okay.
Steven? Hey, you guys, this is Steven. He's a Remy Chill.
Hazel introduced me to Selena. She didn't seem like too bad of a girl. She is all right. And good Remy Chill girls are hard to find, so I'm going to make this one mine. Hazel told me I'd be a great son-in-law, so now it's time to make this official.
I brought him here to meet my daughter, Selena, because I think he's the one, the right one for her.
Hazel wants Selena to give up her dream of becoming a nurse and marry a gypsy man.
I'm sorry, but no. I'm pissed. Fuck all y'all for clapping.
I am so sorry.
You're not ready for something
no,
real. I have
I'm
nothing
not ready
else for you.
Real with you. I don't need nothing from you at all. I'm cool. Fine all by myself. Why would you do
Hold
that?
Up.
No, why would you
no,
do that? And
you...
I told you before we even
Hold
came
up.
Here, I didn't want nothing like
do
that at all.
Not talking until I get finished.
But I told you. What
you
the
didn't
fuck?
You embarrassed me enough, okay?
No, that's embarrassing. Having
no.
someone kneel on one knee.
You're
happen.
Gonna fucking listen to me.
No, I'm not. Not if you're saying some bullshit, I'm not.
Sit your ass down.
No, because you pull these little surprises like they're cute. They're not. I done told you.
You're not going to go off and have that
now
big career
you
want.
Now you know it's not happening at all, period. No matter how many surprises you put into, how much effort you put into the surprises, I'm not doing it at all, period. And I don't want nothing like this at all.
I don't give a fuck what she wants.
I give a fuck.
You do? Well,
yeah.
You get the fuck out.
Fuck this party, fuck you, and fuck that gypsy. That's what I feel
See,
about
See your
it.
Wife.
That's how out. I think about it. She kicked me out of my own party. But I was like, hell, I don't want to be here if she's here anyway.
Hope you're fucking happy. She just shamed me in front of all my family. I mean, all my family's here. Why would she do that? I did not raise her like this. And that poor guy, I feel so sorry for him, the way she treated him. She has never acted this way. I don't know what's going on with her at all, period. She needs a good NHL boy in her life. Because I wanted you with Selena. And I thought this was going to work out. But obviously, she don't want it to work out. She won't even give it a chance. You don't need that.
No, I don't.
You're too good of a Michelle for her.
No, I'm not going back there at all, no. She done embarrassed me. I don't want to talk to her. I don't want to see her. I don't want to be a part of this party no more. Oh, my God. She just got me. Oh, my God.
I know.
She's just, oh, my God. My mom's crazy. Like, you know, you're mad at me because I want to have this career, and you're trying to push this maid on me, trying to make me get married and start a family at 18. Right now, as I'm focused on my career, I'm ready to, you know, say bye to the gypsy life. But at the end of the day, you know, I stick to what I want to do, and, you know, going off to college, start my career, becoming a nurse is something I want to do.